and welcome to my super cute bake-off! The challenge is to make a new dessert for my cafe. The winner will get its picture on the menu and everything!
This should be cool.
Yeah, yummy! I love being a judge!
Please welcome our two bakers, Pom Pom Purin and Cinnamon Roll! So tell me, what are you going to make for us today?
A pineapple upside down cake that you eat standing on your head.
A cinnamon right side up cake that you can eat not standing on your head.
They both sound super yummy. Good luck, contestants. Get ready. Set. Bake! Oh, remember, judges, it's not about the mess. It's how it turns out. Now, Cinnamon Roll adds a little dash of cinnamon. And Pom Pom adds a big dash of pineapple. Touchdown!
Thanks, Cinnamon Roll. You got your cinnamon in my pineapple!
You got your pineapple in my cinnamon!
Time is running out, boys!
I got it!
Phew! Three.
Oh, we've both lost.
Two. One.
What is it?
I don't know. Some kind of modern art?
Ugh, it looks like it tastes terrible. So, what dessert have you two got there?
It's the moon, of course.
It is? I mean, it is.
Okay. Judges, time to taste it.
After you, Kuromi.
Oh, no. I couldn't possibly.
You go first, Kuropi.
Hello Kitty's the host. Maybe she should go first.
Okay. Here goes.
I can't look.
One small step for Hello Kitty. One giant leap for all our kind.
Cinnamon and pineapple together. Oh, you both win.
Woohoo!
Hey, Pom Pom. Thanks for your quick thinking.
Thanks for the pineapple help.
Oh, just goes to show, teamwork makes the dream work.
Can I get one of these to go?